Let me take this panini hat off right quick because we're going to do some tops. It is a Heritage Baseball. Three boxes. Ooh, gotta get my panini basketball packs out the way. That's there if anybody's interested in, say, prestige basketball. All right, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Again, hot pack or hot box is out, but we have still, I mean, had some decent stuff, had some not so good ones and some other ones. Jeebus, how you doing? BPO. Hola. AC Gamble, you seen any encased football yet today? Let's go box by box. You get a big one. I'm very, very curious to see it. And I know that there is like the supposed like every, you know, like the fifth pack in the thing is, I personally don't trust myself enough to just count on that, so I'm gonna go through all of it. I don't know, one graded autograph, one other autograph, and two memorabilia is in a box. It could be very interesting. Also, prestige basketball is out today. That as well. I know has not been like, you know, particularly well received in past years. I'm not going to pretend that it has been. But I've never hated it. So I requested one case of it. I got one case of it, and a Sager auto is the best thing so far. It's mostly been swatches of, you know, nothing good. But there's been nothing that I would have like tweeted out and said like, oh my god, Heritage, thank you. Let's see what we got. What do we got? No, not seen any duels. I think there's been two, maybe three autos out of the case. All right. I should have brought It's 71, a Francisco Lindor action. Actions are always fun. It's a good way to start it. 69, Trevor Story, short print. What have you been up to, AC Gambler? Things going well for you in your part of the world? I mean, we all know East Coast is the best coast. New Age Performer, Starling Marte. It's a 61. I don't know why I don't just count that as base. Hey! Rediscover Tops with Rick Manning. Looks just like the base. What do you call it? You know, the base bronze. The best one of those that I've seen so far has been an Andre Dawson. Yeah, Moose Stubbing Silver. Silver variation. Yeah, Chris Fitz, I think I might be taking over the Wednesday shift and doing Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. This, I don't know what, like, I honestly don't know if it has, like, any real value, but it's only the second one of these that I've seen in a, in the thing. I don't know if that makes like the code on the back like a little more special or what, but yeah, Uncle Jesse just is not interested in Wednesdays. I mean, I can't blame him really. Justin Upton short print. It's a little weird. Like, I don't know why there's only like, I mean, nor like in most of them. The other baseball that was like, they just like every other pack had one in it. Trey Turner short all-star rookie. Flashbacks, those are basically base. Well, I mean, not terrible. Boston Red Sox, Dave Henderson. That's a bronze variation. I mean, is it red? Looks more bronze to me than red, so that would make the other one. That would make the first one like gold. Chris Fitz, how are you doing this lovely afternoon? Lucas Giolito short. Today would have been the day for me to not show up here. It's beautiful outside. /69 Alex Colon. I have not, Chris Fitz, I have not seen one yet. We got a bunch of it in, so I am a little bit, I'm definitely, I got a lot of things today that I really want to open to see. So today might be a weird one. Like, the encased, I want to see. And, the encased, there may be some very serious hotness with that, because Blowout has none for sale, and DA has only cases, but they crazy expensive. Like, price is flying on it. Price is flying. Your refractor, 9.48 out of 9.99, John Lester. How are they looking to you? What have you seen so far? Ooh, is this... You might have a redemption. You might have a redemption. That, or I just can't see good. '69 Brian Deuser. Well, I don't know. I mean, price is what we've got them for. All right, so it was. Oh, it's probably a blue, which is I got to go back through. And sadly, I think you have got a swatch in this. Hey, well, this is actually, like, legitimately not terrible. It is red, red stamped, Dave Winfield Yankees. But it is a red stamp if you cannot see it. Freddie Freeman, 69. What are the red? Do they tell you what the reds are numbered to? What's up, TC Frogger? How you doing? Your swatch, Addison Russell, the red stamp. Yes. Like, I've seen silvers, I've seen golds. I've seen bronzes, but this one, like, it looks more red, definitely more red than bronze. Todd Frazier, 69. That's box number one. Red, blue, gold, silver, bronze. Well, dude, a Dave Winfield. Dave Winfield, I mean, at least back in my day, was good. I don't know if that's still the case. I mean, I guess Nolan Ryan is mildly better. A blue 89 Griffey. I'll go through all the big ones at the end. Ooh, a small one. Ooh, a Puckett. Kirby Puckett at one time was my favorite baseball player. And I honestly, I can't even tell you why. Damn, TCU Frogger. Wait, they didn't stamp all of them? You talking like these? These things? Well, dude, I mean, what do you think stamping a 1984 Dave Winfield? I mean, you know, you've ruined the 84 Winfield value. So I'm surprised, you know, that they care enough to, you know, not stamp a Musial. It's an 84 Winfield, dude. How many of those can't exist anymore on this earth? Not many. Not more than a couple of 100,000. Yeah, I've only seen, I mean, so far I've only seen the 50th stamp. Dude, if they tagged those, like, if they did them, like, one per case, that would make for some serious hunters. We're gonna go Bernie Daniels.
Jones.
Yes.
Do you have any Dom?
No.
Jason.
Yes.
Is that an answer to my question?
The answer is no.
The answer is yes?
No.
So it's yes?
No.
I have some chewy Tums. I've got better gummies at home, but that's what I got right now. They don't taste as good as he thinks they will, but they're not bad. Hey, Manny Machado, shorty. What do you guys think about Machado? I have heard mixed reviews on whether folks think he's going to turn out or not. Because I've got an immaculate auto to 25 that I can't decide if I want to try and sell or not. Weird. A 74. It's not a 69 short print. A 74. I thought it might be autoed, but is not. Standard back. Not sure about the rarity of said Mike Trout. But see, the back doesn't seem like Oh, I'm with you. All right. Well, fancy. Because somebody else tried to tell me that, like, the flip colors were the ones that had, like the shiny base. Arenado 69.
Just say it, okay. Harry Twalter.
All right, going 1993. Jimmy Key. Blue. Blue. He's probably, you know, he may be headed towards the Hall of Fame. Could be driving that way.
Oh my God, number 10, Barry Sanders. Nice hit, Jerry.
69, Yu Darvish. And Lonnie Smith, Royals, bronze. He's got the smile of a winner, though.
Derrick Henry, 25. Number 49.
Mookie Betts.
Yeah.
You know more about Lonnie Smith than I do, AC Gambler, and I'm proud that I know you for just knowing that.
Number
75. Number 10. 69, Eric Hosmer. I so badly want to play, like, that game with somebody. I want somebody to show up at the National with the entire set, and we play the game. Refractor 999 Segura. Well, I collected two, but I didn't.
How many people on YouTube right now are pretty much YouTube?
I didn't remember that that was. I felt like such a dummy. My cousin, we used to play like this game that we would take like the old cards, or not even cards, like I at the time it was like maybe 89 tops or something, and we would like each get a stack, and he'd say like, okay, let's, you know, pull like the five cards you think would have like the highest like home run total or something, and like just like a straight dumbass, Kevin Gausman, I was always going for like the players that I knew, like at the time the current big name dudes.
Number 10, go Broncos.
And you know, he would yank out like the Dave Winfields, Chet Lemon, you know, kind of folks that, you know, that had been in there like forever, and crush me every time. The foolishness of being a child. Michael Morse. National, so it's not, it can't be that old if it's Nationals. A refractor, Aaron Judge, Tyler Austin. Well, I'm talking like career numbers, though. Career numbers is where it is, like where it really is, where it really got me.
Scott,
Jason Hamill. You've got a 98 out of 99, a numbered Ichiro. Numbered Ichiro. It's fancy. Cole Hamels. Okay. This is very much true. This is very much true. So only one shot at 68. We got two biggies. Biggie, biggie, biggie. Do the triple things like actually sell for any real dollars? I mean, three baseball cards in one does not necessarily make for a better. I hadn't seen one of those before. I don't know what it is. A super fatty. It's going to be like one of the last things we get to, but I've not seen one of those. I've not seen that in a box before. Coin. There's actually dollars in it. Real money. Well, maybe we just forget what we're doing right now. Well, like I said, it's going to be the last thing we get to. Bryce Harper action shot. It's not terrible. '69 Dustin Pedroia. What's up, Grizz? You all right? You all right?
Guys, is it true that if you don't use it, you lose it? Call the pony.
Tony Cigriani. Word on the street is yes, Grizz. Word on the street is yes.
I believe so, yeah. I never even handled the shipment.
Well, that's all. That's everything. No, Grizz. I think it's me all day today. Tim Conroy? I mean, do you want me to call him in or something? He's supposed to be on. He can be in the office later, but I don't think he wants to work tonight. A.A. Ron Sanchez? Well, yeah, normally yes, but he said he didn't really want to work. For your sake, I will see if I can convince him. I'll tell him that you're requesting requesting his presence. 69, Chris Bryant. First one of those I've seen. Well, it is short printed, so I guess that wouldn't mean why I had not seen it before. He actually just texted me. Is it bad? $569. Altuve, as some like to call him. Tweet deck, you don't say. Josh Donaldson. Well, I mean, again, I told him that I'd work tonight, so.
Oh, I'm just finishing top loading. Whenever you're ready. I mean, I don't care because I have work that I can do.
Hey, Pittsburgh Pirates. I don't even have to look at the back of it. Bobby Bonilla. Or look at the front of it. Well, the thing is, John Lynch will hit a bitch. John Lynch will hit a bitch. I was a Pirates fan as a kid. Is that a good card?
It looks like not.
69 Pujols. Oh, you're talking about like back in the day. Yeah, he was. Let's see. Does it say? Yeah, 86. 240 average, 300 average. He was traded to the White Sox to the Pirates in exchange for pitcher Jose De Leon. This is, okay, not 100% on this, but this Ken Giles, the back of it, significantly more yellow, I think a lighter yellow color. I'm not that familiar. Still numbered as a 67, like still a, 259 is the number. It's still a 67 on the serial number. But I mean, you see what I'm saying? Like, that's what all the rest of them have been. And that's what, I mean, you can tell, like, different. I mean, it's a different color. It's a hella different color. For Ken Giles. Cabrera, shorty. What if you're colorblind and trying to collect this? You're just screwed, aren't you? Jim Snyder, manager. I think they should go back to the manager cards. Abreu, 69. All right, let's see what it is. Okay, it's actually not. Oh, well. It's a triple, single, triple, double, double, triple, single. Hand numbered 101. Carlos Correa with some clay on it, with some dirt. It's a little bit difficult to see, but there is dirt there. Altuve two color and a Joe Morgan bat. Uno. Uno. Who numbered it 101 though? Who numbered it 101? It is nice though. I love seeing the little 101.
Later, guys.
Bye.
Take it easy. I was hoping for this so-called stamp or whatever. Starling Marte short. It's nice. I mean, in person you can see the clay on the Correa more than You can see it in the, well, I hadn't seen the coins, though. All right, first one is a Archer Thompson Richards. Dual Shipley Koch, a Morales and a Reyes. So for a biggie. Kurt Blefairy. Well, congratulations on the 101 at the very least. Kurt Blefairy, obviously. The strong young ball player has increased his home run output in each of his three major league seasons. He was originally signed to a big bonus contract by the Yankees, but was claimed on waivers by the Orioles. First season in the American League, the outfielder was named Rookie of the Year. Kurt played in all four World Series games versus the Dodgers in 66. It's not bad. In the majors, 22, 23, 22 home runs, 70, 64, 81 ribbies. For you, $80, Grizz. For you, $80. Well, thank you, AC. AC Gambler. Nice little bit of something, something.